Breaking news tonight. Police on the scene of a deadly shooting. KMBC 9's Martin Augustine is live on the scene right now with the latest. Martin?
Larry, one man died here in the 3300 block of Spruce of an apparent gunshot wound. Let me show you the scene as it stands right now. We do have some suspect information that we're going to be passing along to you in just a few moments, but first, let's take a look at some pictures sent back from the scene just a few moments ago. Now, the victim, we're told by police, is a man in his early to mid-20s. He was shot near an empty lot at 3307 Spruce. That's where fire and ambulance crews responded to the shooting. They pronounced the man dead just before 8 o'clock tonight. Detectives, of course, are canvassing every square inch of the area looking for some clues, but there just aren't very many right now. However, this was a very pleasant evening, so there were a lot of people outside tonight near the shooting. Officers are counting on someone coming forward with some key bits of information. Here's police spokesperson Sergeant Tony Sanders.
Hopefully, the detectives and crime scene personnel will find something, and hopefully we'll get some calls from the neighborhood people out here, because they were, in fact, we did have witnesses out here is what we were told.
Now let's talk about that suspect information we brought up just a few minutes ago. Here's what police have for us. It's fairly vague, but here's what they're going with. The suspects are believed to be two men who were seen leaving the area here in a red Chevy Blazer, a model from the 1990s, so a 1990s red Chevy Blazer, two men inside, and that's the extent of what we can pass along to you now. If you know anything about this shooting, call the TIPS hotline, 816-474-TIPS. Reporting live from 33rd and Spruce, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9 News.